Hello friends, today we are going to learn how to make paper sculptures. It's very easy, just as the name suggests, it's a paper sculpture, so we are going to need paper. Let's begin. This is a vertical paper, this is a horizontal paper. So for this activity, we are going to hold the paper horizontal, that is sleeping. Vertical, horizontal. We are going to fold this paper 4 times. Corner to corner, see we are joining the corner properly, the line is straight. This is 1. See, this was the paper, we folded it once. Now one more time. Press the folds neatly. This is the second time. This is the third time, and one more time. That would be the fourth time. Do it very slowly because we've pressed the paper many times and now it has become a bit thick. Okay, so we folded our paper 4 times. See, I'll open it for you. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So can you see these crease lines? Now all these lines, why did we fold the paper? Because we wanted to divide the paper in equal strips. What we are going to do now is we are going to cut on the crease lines to get equal strips. Let's begin. See, this is the first crease line. This is a simple way to measure your paper. Or else if you want, you can use scale. But this is a faster and easier way to simply divide your paper equally. Our paper strips are ready. I've also cut some green color paper strips. What we are going to do is we will glue these paper strips, the edges. See the two edges of the paper strips? We are going to glue it like this to make a circle. I'll apply some glue over here. Now we will see, I've applied glue over here. We will stick the edges and we will make a circle. We'll make circles out of these strips now. So there, we have made circles. Now we'll start giving shape to these circles. I want to make a flower. So I will use this pink circle to make a petal. So I will pinch, say, 2 sides like this. See, I've pinched this. I'll pinch here. I'll press this inside and pinch. Let's make some more petals. Five petals are ready. Now this is a circle. This will be a bigger circle for the flower. Let's arrange and see how many more petals do we need. We'll need a few more, so let's make more. Now we'll arrange this neatly and then you can start applying glue. Our one paper sculpture flower is ready.